And it's Columbus Police. They're looking for one person who's accused of breaking into a Southeast Columbus home to steal multiple tech products. Take a look at your screen. Police say this person broke into a home on the 800 block of Lyman Avenue back on September 22nd, around 1:15 in the morning. Once inside the house, CPD says the suspect stole two televisions, an Xbox gaming console, and a Nintendo Switch. Anyone with information is asked to contact police. We've got their number listed on NBC4i.com.